Tonight on 7 News at 5.
Welcome to Fort Lauderdale Beach. We're here today with dozens of spring breakers, where there was a very, very, very scary incident. There was a shark, and dozens of spring breakers were scared out of that water.